NASA used Google artificial intelligence to discover another solar system almost exactly like ours. Does this mean that this solar system could also have another Earth that harbors life? I'm gonna tell you everything you need to know here for you on IO. What is good, space potatoes? My name is Charlotte and I'm back at it again with another spacey science video. Before I tell you all about this solar system, tell me in the comments below what videos you like to watch most on IO. Conspiracy theories, science, pop culture, ghost stories, etc. Alright, so you know how we told you a couple days ago that NASA was going to make a huge announcement? Well, they made the announcement and it is almost as good as announcing aliens exist. Almost. Still quite scrumptious though. Using data from the Kepler Space Telescope and a computer that identifies exoplanets using Kepler's readings, researchers Christopher Shalu and Andrew Vandenberg discovered another solar system that's very similar to our own. Here's the lowdown. 2,545 light years from Earth, there's this sun-like star, and that sun-like star has 8 planets orbiting it. NASA is calling this solar system Kepler-90. That means that our solar system and this other one are tied for having the most planets that we know of. Kepler-90 is basically like a miniature version of our solar system. Its star is a lot cooler and redder than ours, and the planets orbit the star at a closer distance. Check out this diagram. Kepler-90 is on the left and ours is on the right. It's got a planet that's very similar to Mercury, and yes, there is a planet in this solar system that orbits the star at a similar distance as our own planet. This is the first time that 8 planets have been found orbiting another star, and it was done using a new method that is expected to find even more planets. So when a planet passes in front of a star from our perspective, it changes the amount of light emitted by that star. Kepler has been gathering data for 4 years and has pinpointed 35,000 possible signals that could indicate planets. Shalu and Vandenberg trained a computer to be able to spot these kinds of light changes, and apparently it's accurate 96% of the time. To this date, Kepler has discovered 2,525 exoplanets, and I would bet my money on the fact that a lot of those planets are gonna harbor life. Maybe there are some aliens on one of those planets who are looking at our planet and wondering if there is life here. Alrighty, there's some food for thought, but I'm gonna respond to some comments from previous videos. Franbo said, N stands for no, A stands for alien, S stands for species, and A stands for at the moment. Well said. Aliu Saho said, I swear to God, don't you dare play with my emotions about aliens.
Or what?
Huh? Dave Taylor said, what I would like to know is, how do comments get posted supposedly from a previous video when the comment being read about is the current video? I noticed this on most of IO's vids. A little sketchy, I'd say. Maybe they have numerous fake accounts. Hey Dave, you have a very active imagination. So if there's ever comments from a topic we are talking about in a video, it's because the video is an update and the comments were taken from the original video. I'm busy writing stories, I don't have time to make fake accounts and make fake comments. Alright guys, that is all for this video. If you want to continue watching some spacey science vids, check out this one over here. NASA discovered a death planet, and it's messed up. Click it to find out exactly why. That is it for me, and I'll see you next time.